such a last call. The party is finally wrapping up. Thousands of Harley riders heading home after the company's big anniversary bash.
But was it really as big as everyone expected? 12 News' Kent Wainscott is at Harley-Davidson, where the party there is still going strong.
Yeah, this is Milwaukee Harley. You can see the crowd here behind me. You can hear the band still up on the stage. One of the final events still going on. A lot of talk about numbers and attendance. The bike's still out here. 110th anniversary. That's the only number, really, that the Harley-Davidson officials say they've been focusing on. They're not releasing any attendance or sales numbers or anything like that. So we checked with some of the dealers to see what their numbers say about the success of this anniversary weekend.
As the final day of the big event rolled around, Joe Vallone of West Allis was bike shopping.
I've been looking around for the last couple months, and it's just the prices and everything are unbeatable right now.
And he's not alone. Local dealers tell us Harleys have been rolling off the lots in big numbers this weekend.
We've sold 5 this morning already. It's Monday. We've already sold 5.
So while dealers say it's been a strong weekend for sales, vendors hoping to cash in on the big Harley crowds say it's been a mixed bag. In some places, sales are soaring. But in other locations, sales sort of rolled to a stop.
This vendor did a booming business in the parking lot of the Milwaukee Harley dealership, but says it was a different story at his tent near the Summerfest grounds.
In all honesty, that one was actually horrible. I mean, there, for just some reason, the crowds weren't in that area where we were here.
But while some sites may not have met expectations, many exceeded their goal because the cash kept flowing.
Spend a lot of money this weekend?
We're trying not to, but yeah, it's going.
Some local businesses cashed in too, restaurants, hotels, even this small market along the parade route.
So how much more business did it mean for you?
Like 10 to 15%.
But in the end, the number that matters most may be the number of visitors spending their money.
The attendance was the key, but we had more people here than we did at the 105th.
So the last of the crowds are here. These bikes will all be rolling out of here. And then first thing tomorrow morning, Harley and its dealers will start looking ahead toward the 115th anniversary.